this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
All right.
The official entrance to the mine is blocked, but there's got to be another way.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes.
Come here.
You guys again?
Behind you, watch out!
Where are they all coming from?
I gotta purchase both of them.
It certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close.
Aiming on my inhibition.
They just keep coming!
It's a bear trap! Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow!
For her, it will be so!
Yep. Animation.
One more to go.
There we go. I gotta upgrade my I for sure gotta bring everything.
Leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence of the step of the home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride this boat thing.
We came from there.
Worth a shot.
Give me my hex over. Give me that help.
I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff, and I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell a whole story.
True. Also, I feel like Tyr was an old lover.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. It's gotta be close.
No, that's just what I'm thinking. Okay, there's that.
I can't help but feel like you're angry with me or something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
I have so much to explore.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Your instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri?
This guy just...
And be careful exiting that thing. One foot at a time. There are loose rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
Alright, we're not collecting
the
rest
of time. Navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword. Looks.
Leviathan.
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Look. There's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
The water flow's blocked.
Interesting. Blocked by what? Okay.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
Then I gotta...
Oh, the water's overflowing where you froze that trough. That's helpful. There should be a way to turn the wheel, no?
There.
That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on.
Certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Quick reminder, if you're enjoying the video and you got this far and it's funny and to your liking, don't forget to like, favorite. If you got this far into the video, that means you either liked it, found it funny, or found it enjoyable. If so, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on the video. About it. That's my message of the day. Continue watching. Don't touch me. Every time I crawl under these, I feel like something's gonna pull me out and just chuck me. New area. Never mind. Alright. I feel like
across the way, there's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
That's something I remember this. I still got a lot of post torches.
Huh. Glad we explored. How many doors are there down here?
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
That is discouraging. Did you see that over there?
Yeah, so I gotta destroy that somehow.
There's a broken door up to the left behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look.
I got a black bolt. Okay.
Maybe you can use those wheels somehow. Outstanding. That overflowing water is powering the train. Clever.
Right. And pull this. How does this get pulled?
Doesn't seem power.
Okay. Now the problem is I can't throw my axe.
Yeah, doesn't look like we can power the lift from this side. What? No.
It's short. That's the problem.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side.
Now, here's the problem, my boy. How does... Grab this.
Up this way. You might be able to get closer to the elevator wheel.
Nope. This first. here's a...
I think that should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
Okay. Come down here. Up here.
We'll be up there in no time.
I have to get that side.
We will
return.
There's another door. Let's beat these guys and check there.
Find your watchers.
Jump down. Nice. First try. Certainly.
I don't think we can go this way.
We might be the beginning.
A statue. Made for the Aesir.
Indeed. And then stolen by Ulf, Yolf, the thief.
What is that? I don't know. Your ability is robotic. Bro, they... You about to get the most creative abilities in this whole thing. Ghost hairs.